coli outbreak is spreading. 31 more people have gotten sick from eating tainted romaine lettuce. That brings the total number of cases to 84. About half those people had to go to the hospital, and several went into kidney failure. 19 states have cases, including Connecticut and New York. The CDC says don't eat romaine lettuce unless you're sure it was not grown in Yuma, Arizona.